lower drills.
You are doing sprints?
Lower drills. Lower drills. So join me. It's fun.
It's 10 seconds of power. 10 seconds of power?
Yeah.
The first stage you are doing?
Yeah.
Last time you did the, I think, third stage?
Yeah.
1 minute. I don't have a power meter. I only just checking the heart beats only.
That's fine. Heart rate and the cadence will give you idea. Of course also the speed. So combination of three will give you idea about the horse. That's important for the training.
Even for me today day was like zone 2 for 2 hours.
Zone 2 is like 180 minus your age, heart rate. This is like, they call it maximum what? Maximum aerobic function test. 180 minus your age. This is where you have to be in zone 2. I did that in running.
But for running, how you got recovered like too much early? I saw your logs, daily you are doing anything, but your recovery time is like very less.
I do slow paces. When I recover, I recover by running.
Okay.
Slow pace. I don't go negative. I rarely go for negative unless I have injury.
Because for me, running is very hard. Most of the time I got like some pain or kind of, you can say, in the feet issue sometimes.
So it takes while, the development takes while. You have to be patient. It's harder than cycling, of course.
Yeah, it's very hard than cycling.
Yeah.
Even when I have the heat issues, For 2 weeks I was doing cycling, but I cannot walk even like easily.
I'm struggling with swimming currently.
For seaside swimming, you would like learn it in your like childhood?
No, I didn't.
Because for me, I just know the little bit about freestyle in the pool only.
I started when I was young, but I didn't practice it much. So I learned how to swim when I was young, when I was about 18. 18 is a bit late to learn. But bottom line, I didn't practice much. This is the problem.
I learned at the age of 29.
Wow.
2 years ago. Even I took like one course for my correction freestyle.
Okay.
Because before that I was doing 1 year, but I cannot cross the pool.
Okay.
I always stop. Or either I take like one breath and cross the pool.
Okay.
So I was always failing in freestyle.
Takes time.
Then I took the course so that I may correct my style, what is the issue in my style. I can't breathe.
I started professionally, like learning professionally, only last August. Swimming, busy.
Same like 10 second taken for 10 minutes. This one, same.
See, then, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I guess 5 minutes.
Okay.
10:50, 10:50. I guess it's 10:30. The problem is here.
Thank you. much interval of 2 minutes? 1 minute or 2 minute interval, so for rest?
Rest is 2 minutes.
Okay.
So, 1 minute, 10 seconds to go. Or another 2 minutes.
after how much minute?
After 40 seconds. Now between 110 and 130. After that, I guess we'll go to 150. Thank you.
He will crash. अभी तकरीबन आप टाइम क्या आ रहा है इस वक्त? अभी 5:20, आप तकरीबन 6 बजे तक आ जाएं। take the U-turn?
Huh?
From where you will take the U-turn?
I don't know. Still 7 minutes, I'm not sure. I'm following the program.
For me, 10 minutes left.
How many hours since you started that?
Today? Or overall?
From the beginning. How much time you spent?
I didn't got you. For today, right, you are saying?
Yeah.
Till now, it's 1 hour 50 minutes.
1 hour?
50 minutes.
50?
Yeah. 10 minutes left. पहुंच रहा हूं बस।